Hey guys, so today let's install Appium with WebDriverIO. So we will install Appium along with WebDriverIO, TypeScript and Cucumber. So first open your terminal and navigate to directory where you want to create the project. So I am creating it inside the Git folder. So let's create one directory, mkdir appium demo 1. Now after creating directory, open that folder in Visual Studio Code. Now if you want, you can continue on the terminal, but it's good to do it using the Visual Studio Code. So our folder was appium demo 1, open it. Now after opening the folder, click on terminal and here click on new terminal and type pwd. So we will use this path later. So drag it so that we have a better view. So now type npm init wdio dot for current folder. Press enter. Now you will see installing wdio cli to initialize project. So this will take few seconds. We got success. Now I am getting a project was detected at this particular location. Correct. So better not to type yes. So type here n. So if you will type y, sometime it start installing in this particular directory and we have a different directory. So type n. Now it will ask what is the project root for your test project. So here copy your path which we got using the command pwd and paste it here. Now press enter. Now we got E2E testing of web of mobile application. What type of testing would you like to do? So you can select E2E component, desktop testing. So we need E2E of web or mobile application. Press enter. Now where is your automation backend located? So there are different options. For now we will not choose anything from browser stacks or slab. So we will go with on my local machine. Press enter. Now another question, which environment you would like to automate? So we would like to automate mobile, native, hybrid and mobile web apps on Android or iOS. So select it. So you can use down arrow and enter to select it. Now we got one more question, which mobile environment you would like to automate. So for Android it will use UI Automator 2 and for iOS XE test. So for now let's keep it to iOS. Press enter. Now we got few more options. So we will not use Mocha here, so we will use Cucumber from cucumber.io. Press enter. Now one more question, do you want to use a compiler? So TypeScript, select here TypeScript using up arrow. Press enter again. Now one more question, do you want WebDriverIO to auto generate some files? Let it generate. So type y. What should be the location of your feature files? So let's keep it default and press enter. What should be the location for your step definition? Let's keep it default again. Now do you want to use page object? Yes, we want to use. So type y. So it will generate a template for you with some examples. Now where are your page objects located? Again let's keep it default. Now we have which reporter do you want to use. So we will use Allure for Allure reporting. Now press enter. So you can see you need to type space here for multiple selection. So like this. So you can select, unselect using the space bar. So for Allure, I have typed the space bar. Now it's green. Press enter. Now again something. Do you want to add plugins to your test setups? So for now, let's keep it default. Wait for. Now few more questions. Do you want to add a service to your test setup? Let's keep Appium, which is default. Now do you want me to run npm install? Let it run, so it will install some packages. Now we got success, and you can see on left side we got tsconfig.json. Now here it will generate some more files. So it's installing WDIO package, and based on our selection it is installing the files. Now this will take a minute or two. You can ignore any warning for now if you are getting, so later we will resolve it. Okay, we got success messages 4 times. Now one more question. Continue with Appium setup using Appium installer. Let's type Y again. Now let's see what's coming. So you can see how helpful it is, unlike Appium Java version. Now we got continue with Appium setup using Appium installer. We typed yes. So now it is asking need help setting up Android environment, iOS environment, server, drivers, plugin, doctor. So launch emulator, simulator. So we will cover that in a separate video. For now, let's exit. Press enter. We are done. On the left side, you can see our WDIO config file is generated. So we will discuss about it in detail. And then we have tsconfig file for TypeScript, and there exists our feature folder with page objects and step definitions and default login.feature file. So that means we have successfully installed Appium with WebDriverIO, Cucumber, so with feature file, it's confirmed. And in WDIO, you will also find some Cucumber option, which we will discuss later. And then there are page objects and step definitions. Thank you for watching this video.